Hey, let's talk about Discord Soundboard. It's basically an option that allows you to play certain sounds when you're in voice chat with people. From what I could gather, it's still experimental and also not everyone has access to it. But on top of that, only people on desktop are able to play those sounds, meaning that if you're on mobile, you're gonna hear it, but you're not gonna be able to play the sounds yourself. Let me show you on the test server right now. There's two main ways to access the soundboard, and you will need to be in a voice chat to see it. First one's gonna be at the bottom here. You're gonna see open soundboard. And then you'll have access to all the sounds. As you can see, the server that I'm in right now has no sounds because I haven't uploaded any. So yes, it is a slot system, and you will actually unlock more slots the more server boosters you have. And you can also see that you will have access to the sounds from all the servers that you're in. So that's one way to have access to it. The other one is from the call view itself. Right next to the reaction emojis, you're gonna see the soundboard. And from there, same thing, you can find them and you just have to click on them in order to play them. As you can see here, you can also use the soundboard with your in-game overlay. So when you're full screen, you can still use the soundboard. If you want to preview a specific sound without actually playing it for everyone else, you have to click right there. And if you would like to favorite a sound for easy access, you click right there. And now, all the way to the top, you're gonna have your favorites. If you find out that you actually have access to this and you would like to add some sounds, you can just go to the soundboard and then click add sound. Of course, you can also access it directly from your server options. And that would look like this. You go to your server options, server settings, and then soundboard. There you go. And you can click upload a sound. From there, you can click browse, find a sound that you have downloaded on your computer. You do want to think about the file format because it only accepts MP3, WAV, and OGG files. But here's the cool part. Let's select this, the Vine Boom, for example. You actually get to edit the sound. For example, if you downloaded, I don't know, a compilation of a bunch of sound effects, you can actually go ahead and manually pick the one that you want. You can put the name that you want and then find a related emoji that might match. Pick the emoji and this is what it would look like. Click upload. There you go. Discord will also tell you how many slots you have available. This is a test server that has zero boosters, so I only have 8 slots. But if your server is boosted to tier 1, you're gonna have 24 slots. Tier 2 is 35 slots and tier 3 is 48 slots. One more important thing is the volume. You have to go to the soundboard here and then on the right, you're gonna see that sound icon. And this is where you can set your soundboard volume. Because of course, those can be super loud. And just like that, you now know every important information about Discord's soundboard. Now, Discord's soundboard is pretty cool, but you have to go and download every single sound effect that you want. I personally prefer using VoiceMod's soundboard because it comes in loaded with hundreds of sound effects. But on top of that, they have this thing called Tuna that gives you access to over 150,000 community sounds. So if there's a meme that exists, it's already there. And of course, you can upload and manage your own soundboards like super easily. And yes, when you play a sound, it goes through your microphone. But VoiceMod allows you to add specific keybinds to specific sounds so you can play them whenever you feel like it. And I'm not just saying that because I'm a VoiceMod partner, it's just a pretty good alternative. Anyways, subscribe for more Discord and non-Discord related videos and I will see you later. Go out there, make me proud, get level, out.